I'm Helena Lindgren, associate professor in computer science at Umeå University in Sweden. And I have a background also as a therapist. So I've been working in rehabilitation of people with injuries, brain injuries. Now that I'm doing research in AI and the interaction with AI, I'm interested in how people can collaborate and find use of the systems that adapt to a person and give help in work situations or everyday living activities. Humane AI is extending AI as technology to produce intelligent systems, also to apply it to situations where people live and work and has to exist. So it has to do with people, environments, and where we interact and work with AI in society. For Europe, for people, for society would be, and looking at what I am interested in, cognitive tools for individuals is a system that can help individuals cope with everyday living and working, managing stress, managing everyday conflicting interests in your daily life.